Selena Gomez, 25, and Justin Bieber's relationship has been one hell of a roller coaster. And despite being on a break, it looks like things between the famous pair might not be over after all. Well, sort of. We've just learned that their future is in Sel's hands. Justin is leaving everything up to Selena when it comes to their next move, if there is one. He's laid his cards out on the table and made it clear what he wants, and what he thinks, so now it's up to Selena to decide. Justin is actually being super cool about the situation, and he's giving Selena all the time and space she needs, a source close to Justin tells Hollywood Life exclusively. This is the good news we've been waiting for. He's made it clear that he's not going anywhere, and that he will always be here for her. In his heart of hearts, Justin knows that Selena will come back to him, it's just a case of when, but they're destined to be together, that's one thing Justin really is certain of in life, our source continued. True love never dies, however, being that their fate lies in Selena's hands, JB should be a little worried. Throughout their break, Justin hasn't exactly been on his best behavior. From his Craig David concert date and sleepover with Baskin Champion to his church outing with his ex-girlfriend Hailey Baldwin, it's clear he's enjoying the single life. Maybe a little bit too much. But, he also could be dating around just to pass the time. We hope Selena makes a decision soon. She's certainly had a lot of time to think, she and Justin haven't been seen together in over a month.